Welcome back, and let's start a quick lesson about how to add background in Photopea. The background of this image has been removed, and this is the second image that will be used as the background. We copy this image and paste it in the main image. See how as I showed. Drag and drop the background to the bottom. Place background and fill it to fit. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to look for Photopea tutorials and other videos on this channel.